This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Pitcairn Islands, Pitcairn Ailen or officially Pitcairn, Henderson, Ducie and Oeno Islands, are a group of four volcanic islands in the southern Pacific Ocean that form the last British overseas territory in the Pacific. The four islands. 14 British colony 15 sexual assault trials of 2004 2 geography 21 climate 22 flora 23 fauna 231 important bird areas 24 Pitcairn Islands Marine Reserve 3 politics 4 military 5 economy 51 agriculture 52 honey production 53 tourism 54 lesser revenue sources 55 electricity 6 demographics 61 language 62 religion 63 education 64 historical population 65 potential extinction 7 culture 8 media and communications 9 transport 10 notable people 11 gallery 12 see also 13 references 14 further reading 141 mutiny on the bounty 142 after the mutiny 15 external links 151 government 152 travel 153 local news 154 Study Groups History Main Article, History of the Pitcairn Islands Oeno Island Atoll Pitcairn Landing Henderson Island Polynesian Settlement and Extinction The earliest known settlers of the Pitcairn Islands were Polynesians who appear to have lived on Pitcairn and Henderson, as well as Mangareva Island 400 km 250. Ducie and Henderson Islands were discovered by Portuguese sailor Pedro Fernandes de Queiroz, sailing for the Spanish Crown, who arrived on 26 January 1606. He named them La 1789 Further information, HMS Bounty and Mutiny on the Bounty in 1799 of the mutineers from the Bounty, along with the native Tahitian men and women who were with them 6 men, 11 women and a baby girl, settled on Pitcairn Islands and set fire to the Bounty The wreck is still visible underwater in Bounty Bay, discovered in 1957 by National Geographic explorer Luis Martin Although the settlers survived by farming and fishing, the initial period of settlement was marked by serious tensions among them alcoholism, murder, disease and other ills took the lives of most mutineers and Tahitian men John Adams and Ned Young turned to the scriptures, using the ship's Bible as their guide for a new and peaceful society Young eventually died of an asthmatic infection The Polynesians also converted to Christianity They later converted from their original form of Christianity to Seventh-day Adventism, following a successful Adventist mission in the 1890s after the rediscovery of Pitcairn, John Adams was granted amnesty for his part in the mutiny Ducie Island was rediscovered in 1791 by Royal Navy Captain Edwards aboard HMS Pandora. While searching for the Bounty mutineers he named it after Francis Reynolds Moreton, 3rd Baron Ducie, also a captain in the Royal Navy The Pitcairn Islanders reported it was not until 27 December 1795 that the first ship since the Bounty was seen from the island, but it did not approach the land and they could not make out the nationality A second ship appeared in 1801, but made no attempt to communicate with them A third came sufficiently near to see their house, but did not try to send a boat on shore Finally, the American sealing ship Topaz under Mayhew Folger became the first to visit the island, when the crew spent 10 hours on Pitcairn in February 1808 A report of Folger's discovery was forwarded to the Admiralty, mentioning the mutineers and giving a more precise location of the island, 25 degrees 2 S 130 degrees 0 W. 25,033 degrees south 130,000 degrees west, -25,033, -130,000 However this was not known to Sir Thomas Staines, who commanded a Royal Navy flotilla of two ships HMS. Society, a monthly prayer meeting, a juvenile society, a peace society and a school British colony Pitcairn Island became a British colony in 1838, and was among the first territories to extend voting rights to women by the mid-1850s. The Pitcairn community was outgrowing the island Its leaders appealed to the British government for assistance, and were offered Norfolk Island on 3 May 1856 The entire population of 193 people set sail for Norfolk on board the Morayshire, arriving on 8 June June after a miserable five-week trip. However, after 18 months on Norfolk, 17 of the Pitcairners decided to return to their home island. 5 years later, another 27 followed. In 1886, the Seventh-day Adventist layman John Tay visited the island and persuaded most of the islanders to accept his faith. He returned in 1890 on the missionary schooner Pitcairn with an ordained minister to perform baptism. Since then, the majority of Pitcairners have been Adventists. Henderson, Oeno and Ducie Islands were annexed by Britain in 1902, Henderson on 1 July, Oeno on 10 July and Ducie on 19 December. In 1938, the three islands, along with Pitcairn, were incorporated into a single administrative unit called the Pitcairn Group of Islands. Church of Adamstown. The population peaked at 233 in 1937 and has since fallen owing to emigration, primarily to New Zealand. Sexual Assault Trials of 2004. Main article, Pitcairn Sexual Assault Trial of 2004. In 2004, charges were laid against seven men living on Pitcairn and six living abroad. This accounted for nearly a third of the male population. After extensive trials, most of the men were convicted, some with multiple counts of sexual encounters with children. On 25 October 2004, six men were convicted, including Steve Christian, the island's mayor at the time. After the six men lost their final appeal, the British government set up a prison on the island at Bob's Valley. The men began serving their sentences in late 2006. By 2010, all had served their sentences or been granted home detention status. In 2010, the then mayor Mike Warren faced 25 charges of possessing images and videos of child pornography on his computer. An entry clearance application must be made for any child under the age of 16 prior to visiting Pitcairn, while adults visiting the island for periods of less than 14 days are not required to complete any application or visa request prior to arrival. As of 2016, the UK's Foreign and Commonwealth Office FCO does not allow their staff based on Pitcairn to be accompanied by their children. Geography. Main article, Geography of the Pitcairn Islands. The Pitcairn Islands form the southeasternmost extension of the geological archipelago of the Tuamotus of French Polynesia, and consist of four islands: Pitcairn Island, Oeno Island Atoll with five islets, one of which is Sandy Island, Henderson Island and Ducie Island Atoll with four islets. The Pitcairn Islands were formed by a center of upwelling magma called the Pitcairn Hotspot. The only permanently inhabited island, Pitcairn, is accessible only by boat through Bounty Bay. Henderson Island, covering about 86% of the territory's total land area and supporting a rich variety of animals in its nearly inaccessible interior, is also capable of supporting a small human population despite its scarce fresh water, but access is difficult, owing to its outer shores being steep limestone cliffs covered by sharp coral. In 1988, this island was designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The other islands are at a distance of more than 100. Total area km2 pop July 2011 coordinates. Ducie Island Atoll 07-39-024°40-09-S 124°47-11 west, 2,466,917° south, 12,478,639° west, -2,466,917, -12,478,639. Henderson Island Uplifted Coral Island 373-373-024°22-01-S 128°18-57 west, 2,436,694° south, 12,831,583° west, -2,436,694. -12,831,583. Oeno Island Atoll 065-1665-023°55-26 south, 130°44-03' W, 2,392,389° south, 13,073,417° west, -2,392,389, -13,073,417. Pitcairn Island Volcanic Island 46-46-68-25°04-00-S 130°06-00-W 2,506,667° south, 13,010,000° west, -2,506,667, -13,010,000. Pitcairn Islands. All islands. 43256245682323 degrees 55 minutes 26 seconds to 25 degrees 04:00 S 124 degrees 47 minutes 11 seconds to 130 degrees 44:03 W caret AB includes reef flat and lagoon of the atolls Pitcairn Island as seen from a globe view with other Pacific Islands satellite photo of Pitcairn Island map of Pitcairn Islands view of Bounty Bay climate geodesy operations on Pitcairn Island main article, climate of the Pitcairn Islands. Pitcairn is located just south of the Tropic of Capricorn and enjoys year-round warm weather, with wet summers and drier winters. The rainy season is from November through to March, summer is from April to October, when temperatures average 25 to 35 to 77. Pitcairn Island, formerly common, it was added to the endangered species list in 2008. Important bird areas. The four islands in the Pitcairn group have been identified by BirdLife International as separate important bird areas IBAs. Pitcairn Island itself is recognized because it is the only nesting site of the Pitcairn reed warbler. Henderson Island is important for its endemic land birds as well as its breeding seabirds. Eno's ornithological significance derives principally from its Murphy's petrel colony. Ducie is important for its colonies of Murphy's, Herald and Kermadec petrels, and Christmas shearwaters. Pitcairn Islands Marine Reserve. In March 2015, the British government established the largest continuous marine protected area in the world around the Pitcairn Islands. The reserve covers the island's entire exclusive economic zone. Main article, politics of the Pitcairn Islands. Map of the European Union in the world with overseas countries and territories and outermost regions. The Pitcairn Islands are a British overseas territory with a degree of local government. The Queen of the United Kingdom is represented by a governor, who also holds office as British High Commissioner to New Zealand and is based in Auckland. The 2010 constitution gives authority for the islands to operate as a representative democracy, with the United Kingdom retaining responsibility for matters such as defence and foreign affairs. The governor and the island council may enact laws for the peace, order and good government of Pitcairn. The island council customarily appoints a mayor of Pitcairn as a day-to-day head of the local administration. There is a commissioner, appointed by the governor, who liaises between the council and the governor's office. The Pitcairn Islands has the smallest population of any democracy in the world. Military. The Pitcairn Islands are an overseas territory of the United Kingdom. Defence is the responsibility of the Ministry of Defence and Her Majesty's Armed Forces. In 2004, the islanders had about 20 guns among them, which they surrendered ahead of the sexual assault trials. Economy. Agriculture. The fertile soil of the Pitcairn valleys, such as Isaac's Valley on the gentle slopes southeast of Adamstown, produces a wide variety of fruits, including bananas Pitcairn, plune, papaya pawpaws, pineapples, mangoes, watermelons, cantaloupes, passionfruit, breadfruit, coconuts, avocados, and citrus including mandarin oranges, grapefruit, lemons and limes. Vegetables include, sweet potatoes kumara, carrots, sweet corn, tomatoes, taro, yams, peas, and beans. Arrowroot Maranta arundinacea and sugarcane are grown and harvested to produce arrowroot flour and molasses, respectively. Pitcairn Island is remarkably productive and its benign climate supports a wide range of tropical and temperate crops. Fish are plentiful in the seas around Pitcairn. Spiny lobster and a large variety of fish are caught for meals and for trading aboard passing ships. Almost every day someone will go fishing, whether it is from the rocks, from a longboat or diving with a spear gun. There are numerous types of fish around the island. Fish such as nanwi, white fish, mwa and opapa are caught in shallow water, while snapper, big eye and cod are caught in deep water, and yellow tail and wahoo are caught by trawling. A range of minerals, including manganese, iron, copper, gold, silver and zinc, have been discovered within the exclusive economic zone, which extends 370. Honey production. In 1998, the UK's Overseas Aid Agency, the Department for International Development, funded an apiculture programme for Pitcairn, which included training for Pitcairn's beekeepers and a detailed analysis of Pitcairn's bees and honey with particular regard to the presence or absence of disease. Pitcairn has one of the best examples of disease-free bee populations anywhere in the world, and the honey produced was and remains exceptionally high in quality. Pitcairn bees are also a placid variety and, within a short time, beekeepers are able to work with them wearing minimal protection. As a result, Pitcairn exports honey to New Zealand and to the United Kingdom. In London, Fortnum. providing adventure tourism holidays to Pitcairn for 3 or 10 day visits. Tourists stay with local families and experience the island's culture while contributing to the local economy. Providing accommodation is a growing source of revenue, and some families have invested in private self-contained units adjacent to their homes for tourists to rent each year. Up to 10 cruise ships call at the island for a few hours weather permitting, generating income for the locals from the sale of souvenirs, and for the government from landing fees and the stamping of passports. Children under 16 require a completed entry clearance application to visit the island. Lesser revenue sources. The Pitcairners are involved in creating crafts and curios made out of wood from Henderson. Typical wood carvings include sharks, fish, whales, dolphins, turtles, vases, birds, walking sticks, book boxes, and models of the Bounty Miro. Thespesia populnia, a dark and durable wood, is preferred for carving. Islanders also produce tapa cloth and painted hattie. Leaves the major sources of revenue, until recently, have been the sale of coins and postage stamps to collectors, PN domain names, and the sale of handicrafts to passing ships, most of which are on the United Kingdom to New Zealand route via the Panama Canal. Electricity. Diesel generators provide the island with electricity from 8.5 of the Tahitian language. It is spoken as a first language by the population and is taught alongside English at the island's only school. It is closely related to the Creole language Norfolk, spoken on Norfolk Island. Because Norfolk was repopulated in the mid-19th century by Pitcairners. Religion. The entire population is Seventh-day Adventist. The Seventh-day Adventist Church is not a state religion, as no laws concerning its establishment were passed by the local government. A successful Seventh-day Adventist mission in the 1890s was important in shaping Pitcairn society in recent years. The church has declined, and as of 2000, 8 of the then 40 islanders attended services regularly, but most attend church on special occasions from Friday at sunset until Saturday at sunset. Pitcairners observe a day of rest in observance of the Sabbath, or as a mark of respect for observant Adventists. The church was built in 1954 and is run by the church board and resident pastor, who usually serves a 2-year term. The Sabbath school meets at 10. 7 children were enrolled in school in 2000. The island's children have produced a book in Pitcairn and English called Mi Ba Side Orn Pitcairn, or My Favorite Place on Pitcairn. The school at Pitcairn provides pre-school and primary education based on the New Zealand syllabus. The teacher is appointed by the governor from suitable qualified applicants who are New Zealand registered teachers. The contract includes the role of editor of the Pitcairn Miscellany. The Pitcairn Island Economic Report assumes that in around 2015-2016 there will not be any preschool children, and that the children who leave for New Zealand at age 15 for the last years of schooling are unlikely to return. Historical population. Pitcairn's population has drastically decreased since its peak of over 250 in 1936 to 56 in 2014. Pitcairn Islanders, 1916 year population. Year population. Year population. Year population. Year population. Year population. 1991-66-2001-44-2011-67. As of July 2014, carat migration to Norfolk Island in 1856 left Pitcairn uninhabited. Carat first group returns from Norfolk Island. Potential extinction as of July 2014, the total resident population of the Pitcairn Islands was 56, including the 6 temporary residents, an administrator, doctor, and police officer, and each of their spouses. However, the actual permanent resident population was only 49 Pitcairners spread across 23 households. It is, however, rare for all 49 residents to be on island at the same time. It is common for several residents to be off island for varying lengths of time, visiting family, for medical reasons, or to attend international conferences. As of November 2013, for instance, 7 residents were off island. A diaspora survey projected that by 2045, if nothing were done, only 3 people of working age would be left on the island, with the rest being very old. In addition, the survey revealed that residents who had left the island over the past decades showed little interest in coming back. Of the hundreds of emigrants contacted, only 33 were willing to participate in the survey, and just 3 expressed a desire to return. As of 2014, the labor force consisted of 31 able-bodied persons, 17 males and 14 females between 18 and 64 years of age. Of the 31, just 7 are younger than 40, but 18 are over the age of 50. Most of the men undertake the more strenuous physical tasks on the island, such as crewing the longboats, cargo handling, and the operation and maintenance of physical assets. Longboat crew retirement age is 58. There were then 12 men aged between 18 and 58 residing on Pitcairn. Each longboat requires a minimum crew of 3. Of the 4 longboat coxswains, 2 were in their late 50s. The Pitcairn government's attempts to attract migrants have been unsuccessful since 2013. Some 700 make inquiries each year, but so far, not a single formal settlement application has been received. The new migrants are prohibited from taking local jobs or claiming benefits for a certain length of time. Even those with children, the migrants are expected to have at least $30,000 per person in savings and are expected to build their own house at average cost of $140,000. It is also possible to bring the off-island builders at the additional cost between $23,000 and $28,000. The average annual cost of living on the island is $9,464. There is, however, no assurance of the migrants' right to remain on Pitcairn. After their first 2 years, the council must review and reapprove the migrants' status. The migrants are also required to take part in the unpaid public work to keep the island in order, maintain the island's numerous roads and paths, build roads, navigate the island longboats, clean public toilets, etc. There are also restrictions on bringing children under the age of 16 to the island. Freight from Tauranga to Pitcairn on the MV Claymore 2 Pitcairn Islands dedicated passenger and cargo ship chartered by the Pitcairn government is charged at $350 per cubic meter for Pitcairners and $1,000 per cubic meter for all other freight. Additionally, Pitcairners are charged $3,000 for a one-way trip. Others are charged $5,000 in 2014. The 2014 government's Pitcairn Islands Economic report stated that no one will migrate to Pitcairn Islands for economic reasons, as there are limited government jobs, a lack of private sector employment, as well as considerable competition for the tourism dollar. The Pitcairners take tourists in turns to accommodate those few tourists who occasionally visit the island, as the island remains a British overseas territory. At some point, the British government may have to make a decision about the island's future. Culture. The once strict moral codes, which prohibited dancing, public displays of affection, smoking, and consumption of alcohol, have been relaxed. Islanders and visitors no longer require a 6-month license to purchase, import, and consume alcohol. There is now 1 licensed cafe and bar on the island, and the government store sells alcohol and cigarettes. Fishing and swimming are 2 popular recreational activities. A birthday celebration or the arrival of a ship or yacht will involve the entire Pitcairn community in a public dinner in the square. Adamstown tables are covered in a variety of foods, including fish, meat, chicken, pilhi, baked rice, boiled plum banana, breadfruit, vegetable dishes, an assortment of pies, bread, breadsticks, an array of desserts, pineapple and watermelon. Public work ensures the ongoing maintenance of the island's numerous roads and paths. As of 2011, the island had a labor force of over 35 men and women. Since 2015, same-sex marriage became legal on Pitcairn Island, but there are no known such people or couples on the island. Media and communications telephones. Pitcairn uses New Zealand's international calling code 64. It is still on the manual telephone system. Radio. There is no broadcast station. Marine band walkie-talkie radios are used to maintain contact among people in different areas of the island. Foreign stations can be picked up on shortwave radio. Amateur radio QRZCOM lists 6 amateur radio operators on the island, using the ITU prefix assigned through the UK of VP6. Some of those operators have now died while others are no longer active. The last de-expedition to Pitcairn took place in 2012. In 2008, a major de-expedition visited Ducie Island Television. There are 2 live TV channels available via Trans-Pacific Satellite, CNN, and Turner Classic Movies. Free-to-air satellite dishes can be used to watch foreign TV internet. There is 1 government-sponsored satellite internet connection, with networking provided to the inhabitants of the island. Pitcairn's country code top-level domain is PN. Residents pay $100, about £50 for 2. Making normal internet use extremely difficult. Transport. All settlers of the Pitcairn Islands initially arrived by boat or ship. Pitcairn Island does not have an airport, airstrip or seaport. The islanders rely on longboats to ferry people and goods between visiting ships and shore through Bounty Bay. Access to the rest of the shoreline is restricted by jagged rocks. The island has 1 shallow harbor with a launch ramp accessible only by small longboats. A dedicated passenger cargo supply ship chartered by the Pitcairn Island government, the MV Claymore 2, is the principal transport from Mangareva, Gambier Islands, French Polynesia. Although passage can also be booked through Pitcairn Travel, Pitcairn's locally owned tour operators who charter the SV Explorer, owned by Stephen Wilkins, which also departs from Mangareva. Totajeji Airport in Mangareva can be reached by air from the French Polynesian capital Papeete. There is 164 km 4. Viewable on Google Street View. Notable people. On the 20th of September 1793, Fletcher Christian died here at age 28. Gallery. Bounty Bay in the 1970s. Pitcairn Landing Site. Pitcairn Island. Henderson Island Shelter. Oeno. St. Paul's Point in West Pitcairn Island. Garnet's Ridge. Pitcairn Island. See also. Geography. Portal. United Kingdom Portal. Law Enforcement in the Pitcairn Islands. Mutiny on the Bounty. Bibliography of Pitcairn Islands. Bounty Bible. Bounty Day. Island Council. Pitcairn. List of Islands. Outline of the Pitcairn Islands. Thursday, October. Christian the First. References. Carrot. Pitcairn Islands. National on them. Sinfo. Carrot. A B C D E F G H. CIA World Factbook. Pitcairn Islands. The World Factbook. Central Intelligence Agency. Retrieved the 26th of February 2013. Carrot. Oxford English Dictionary. Carrot. British Nationality Act 1981. Schedule 6. British Overseas Territories. UK Government. September 2016. The 4th of July 2015. Wolf, John. The Expansion of Evangelicalism, The Age of Wilberforce, Moore, Chalmers and Finney. Volume 2. InterVarsity Press, 2007. Carrot. IBP USA. 1 August 2013. Pitcairn Islands Business Law Handbook. International Business Publications. p.